Sprite. Some Fireball. I don't know if I'm a bad person for loving ribs, hamburgers, chicken, eating animals, but yet I see a spider in my room and I'm like, I look at it, as I'm looking at it walking, I see the spider's eyes, and I'm like, I don't want to kill it. I'm a very sensitive person. I saw a fly today at work, it was flying around, I didn't want to kill it. I don't like seeing animals struggle, and but yet I self-harm myself, though. Doesn't make sense. It's kind of weird. It's like I don't want to see other animals suffer or die, but I don't eat the best food. Like, I eat unhealthy, and I drink almost every night. About 4 or 5 days a week, I drink by myself. Sometimes I could go 4 days without drinking, or 5 days, or 6 days, but then I end up drinking again. I think the majority of the reason I drink is because I'm single. I don't have a wife or a girlfriend, and I never have any romance in my life. I think that's the main reason I drink. But why should I be a vegetarian? Sometimes I wonder if I should be a vegetarian. Just eat milk, cheese, and eggs. But then they torture chickens for eggs, and they torture cows for milk, and they kill baby chicks for eggs. So it's like, but the more I drink, the less I care. My wrist is really hurting me bad. My right wrist. Old injury. I punched the wall. I used my open hand and hit the wall with, like, that, with my palm of my hand. Fucking tore a ligament or something. Snapped a bone in there. A joint. It's been fucked up for the past 13 years since I had the injury. I was a dumbass and hit the wall. I thought I broke my ice machine, and the little thing that plugs the plug in the bottom to hold the water came off. But I found it, and that's my ice machine. Heartburn. Yeah. Yeah, I might actually watch the Looney Tunes. I'm trying to get this shit up, but fuckity fuck later.